Social media is really one of my weak links, but I finally found a social media content calendar that works for me. So I'm going to show you how to schedule social media content with Facebook Business Suite.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
What's up, icons? It's the iconic fashion figure back with a new video. And I'm always on this journey to try to improve my consistency with social media because I'm terrible at it. But this year I actually didn't do too bad. I was actually pretty good. And I finally found a content calendar that I can use for both Instagram and Facebook simultaneously and schedule all of my social media content. So it's making it a lot easier for me to be consistent. So let me show you what I use, which is Facebook Business Suite.
Business Suite looks like on the desktop. This is just like the home page. I'm not gonna scroll through it because it has like people's messages on here, and the whole point of DMs is supposed to be private, so I don't want to show people's messages, but you can see your messages on here. So you have your notifications, so you have all your notifications from Facebook and Instagram. You have your inbox, again, Facebook and Instagram, all your messages will be on here. Then you have posts and stories, so all your post, all your stories will show up in here, and you'll have the analytics for every post. If you post products on like the Facebook store or you do like the Instagram shop, your products will be there. Planner is what I want to go through with you guys today, but you can also schedule and post ads through here, and then you have your insights. So when you go to post and stories, it shows you all your posts for both Instagram and Facebook. It'll tell you how many people you were able to reach, the amount of engagement you receive. The engagement part is for Facebook posts only. And then you have reactions and likes for both Facebook and Instagram, the number of comments, and then the number of shares for Facebook. Then you can see if you have anything scheduled, it'll show up under scheduled, and then you'll also have your list of drafts because you can save drafts in Facebook Business Post. Then of course, any active stories you have, your scheduled stories, and then any archive stories, because then you can go through and see the analytics on those. And if you want to see what your feed and grid looks like, you can click here. It'll show you what Facebook looks like, and then you have your Instagram feed. You can either do the scroll version or the actual grid. And then of course, if anyone mentions or tags you, you can see that here. But let me show you guys the planner. So under the planner, you have the week view, and then you have the month view. Now on the phone, it basically only shows you the week view. I could have sworn they gave you the option of the month view on the app as well, but I think it must have been like some update or something, because there's a couple of things that seem missing to me now. So the week view on the phone app is fine with me, as far as just going in to schedule it for the date, but I prefer to look at the month view just because I can already see what's already posted. I can see my optimal times to post, which that used to show up on the phone too, and then when I went to go record this for you guys, all of a sudden I couldn't see it. But desktop, you can see more anyway. So you will see like stories that are posted. These are Facebook and Instagram post, but then they also have, you guys, if you saw my December marketing planning video, I talked about using national days as far as like promo and marketing for your business. This calendar and Facebook Business Suite shows you those national days. So these are good as far as hashtags, because those are highly used. Those are usually trending hashtags on those dates. So they show this to you right on the calendar. You don't even have to Google those dates. And then on the side here, those same national days, like National Ugly Sweater Day that I mentioned in my video, you can go ahead and create a post or story here. You could schedule it. Well, today is the 17th, so that one doesn't show you to schedule, but on the other ones, you can schedule them ahead of time. There's also templates. So if you need something to help you create like a post or story, there's templates on here that you can use. That one's not really good. Let me see this one. So here's some templates. So here's like a story template. Then you have posts there, which are the square. But then there's also other templates that you can use on here to help you create some ideas for your social media. So for those of you guys that are like getting ready to launch a business and you're trying to post ahead of time before you actually launch and you don't really have content, you can come in here and use some of these and then schedule it to post to your Facebook and Instagram. But this goes on forever. There's a bunch of them. You can look at templates or you can upload your own. The other reason now that I use the desktop over the app is for those optimal times. It's telling you when your audience is most active, so those are usually the best times to post. I notice these times usually change just about every day, but check these every so often and get these times. And then I think it also only shows you for like the next few days, maybe up to the next 7 days, because you notice like this week there's only one day showing, and then this week there's nothing showing. But if I come in probably like on Sunday, the rest of this week will show optimal times to post. So now, how do you create and schedule a post in Facebook Business Suite? There's the create button right here. Again, you can do this in the app, so I'll show that as well. But I can choose if I want it on Facebook, Instagram, or both. You can put your text in here with the hashtags. If you click on that, it'll show you the trending hashtags right now. So if you want to add some trending hashtags to your post, it'll show you like the recent hashtags you've used. And then if you save any hashtags, they'll show here. And you can even create groups for the hashtag. But this is where you'll add your caption, along with if you want to include the hashtags in your caption. Then you'll add whatever picture you want to upload. You'll add whatever videos you want to upload. You can do up to 10. So you can actually schedule carousels in Facebook Business Suite as well. So you just add all the pictures you want to add. Then you can also enter in a location if you want a location to show up on your post. Normally, if you just put text here, it'll copy over for Facebook text too. But if you want to make any updates so the Facebook text may be a little different than Instagram, you can do that here. You can also add a link here and add those feelings that Facebook allows you to add. And then if you click on Instagram, it's usually just the Instagram caption. And then your optimal times are also here. If you're not sure or you didn't check the calendar, when you go to create a post, it'll show you there as well. Then once you have all of this entered in here, you can either click it to publish it right away, or if you click this arrow on the side, that's where you'll see schedule or drafts over there.
So that's the Facebook Business Suite. Super easy to set up. Now, you do have to have a Facebook page in order to get started. So like when I wanted to do it for my iconic fashion figure Instagram, I had to go create a Facebook page in order to connect it to the Facebook Business Suite. I don't use that page for anything, but I had to do it just to connect my Instagram to this app so I can start scheduling my post. I will say also for my Instagram, I had to switch it to one of like the professional pages, or basically a business page for my iconic fashion figure page, because before I just had it as a regular page that was more so just my personal page. So I had to switch it to a professional page, which I will tell you, I'm noticing the engagement dropped a lot when switching it. I don't know if it'll eventually go back up, but people that used to see my posts aren't seeing them now. I noticed with my stories too. If I go to like my other account, my story usually is like at the end of the list of, you know, the stories that show up at the top of your screen, whereas I used to always be at the front. So I have a feeling that has to do with me switching my account type. So I'm putting that warning out there for you guys before you switch your account type if you haven't already switched it. If you've already switched it, then you won't notice a difference. You can go ahead and just connect your Instagram to the app. And then also with stories, yes, you can schedule your stories with Facebook Business Suite. The only thing that I don't like is on, like if you were to go directly into the Instagram app to post a story, you have those options of adding, you know, like the text. You can add links, gifts, all that type of stuff. When you schedule it, that has to already be done. So you can't do that in Facebook Business Suite. I wish they would add those features, especially like tagging someone, because if I just add the font and then schedule it, it doesn't actually tag them. I will have to actually do that in the Instagram app. So the story scheduling isn't 100% yet for me. A lot of those I still prefer to just go on Instagram, which I need to get better at stories anyway. That's why I wish they would let me schedule it with adding those features, because I'm terrible at it. But in order to post a story, I usually just go right into the Instagram app instead of scheduling it. If there's nothing I need to add to that story, then I'll just go ahead and schedule it. Or like those early morning stories that I want to post, then I'll go ahead and schedule that one and just won't add anything extra to it. So the story scheduling definitely needs improvement. They also need to add reels and IGTV if they really want us to use all their features. But other than that, at least for a post, this has definitely been working for me. So I highly recommend Facebook Business Suite for those of you that are looking for a content calendar for Instagram and Facebook. Thank you for watching.